Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds in the LFA Amateur Featherweight Division. Introducing first, sliding out of the blue corner, this jiu-jitsu specialist stands 6 foot tall, weighed in 145 pounds, holding an amateur record, 3 wins, 3 defeats. Training out of American Top Team and fighting out of Gwinnett, Georgia, Koy-ya. His opponent across the octagon, fighting out of the red corner, is a striker standing 6 foot tall, weighed in 147 pounds, holding an amateur record, 4 wins, 3 defeats in 1 no contest. Training out of Team Full Circle and fighting out of Marshall, North Carolina, Tony the Tyrant Rogers. Tony! You better be in charge of the action is Justin Brown.
Round one, gentlemen, round one.
Drop the left hand at the time, left the right. That's it, work it.
Spurs, boy, let's go.
Good.
There we go.
That's it.
Follow it up.
That's it, good. Double it up.
There we go.
That's it, double it up. That's it, there you go, line him up,
Rohan.
You got this, baby, that's it. There you go, right there. Put him against the fence, there you go. That's it, watch it. That's it.
There you go, work it some more.
Outside knee, right knee.
Some more.
That's it, get your head free.
Get
your head free, get out of there, that's it.
Good, nice.
Good, right back up. Good, watch your neck.
On the hook, on the
hook. Yeah, work your knees, there you go. Off,
oh, please, push your head away.
Get the right
hand. That's it, work it. Wait for your opportunity to let him go. Work on your muscles when you're ready. Humble.
Knees, Tony.
That's it. Throw your knees. That's it.
Off the cage. Let's go.
Fire on the brake, Tony. Fire on the brake.
That's it. Good control when you're ready. You know what sticks.
Yo, don't be lazy. Get the underhook. Jump off the cage.
There you go. Keep it tight. Work your inside and out.
Fire for 10 seconds, Tony. Fire for 10 seconds.
Land something, Tony. Land something.
10 seconds. Fire. Fire.
Control the hand.
Stop. Up. Right click.
Just go blood all over the game.
Oh, last round, guys.
Get some space, work your technique, now punch. That's it. Punish
him. Open the hand, Tony. Open the hand.
That's it.
Control. Open control at all. There you go. Nice block. There you go. Manager. Flip. Work the body right there. Just work the body. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of amateur MMA, we go to the judges' scorecards. Two judges score the bout 29-28, and one scores the bout 30-27, all for your winner by unanimous decision, Tony the Tyrant Rogers.